Commissioner for Information, Mr. Chris Finebone, in Opobo, live and direct. So, have you voted, sir?
Yes, I have.
Is it because it's seamless?
No. Today's my job. I would avoid the
So what was your experience? It was
straightforward.
So generally
check with the bimodal
So what's your what message for reverse people to your commissioner for information? Thank you. So please, a lot of people is going to be crying over here.
My thinking and my prayer has been that a lot of people will be able to seek in whatever they see. That's like I said, a lot of people you need to renew because you don't find the check. Because you will go wrong. If you're in doubt, like you're going to be if you're in doubt, leave out to not be here.
Tell us through some of the situations you are the commissioner, you have privileged information in terms of what's happening, anything that in the public might
want to know. What I see is that there's something, you know, I come from opposition back, so I know a few things, the come up with propaganda that may not have been, and we just go in to display this. And for example,
And the commissioner for information just giving us some vital information. He said the story about your information is fake, it's absolutely true. So thank you very much, and hopefully you give us an update on what's happening.
I will do. Thank you very much.
Never put this one.